So in your opinion, what is the right way for, I guess, the young generation? And by young, let's just say we're going to define it as Gen Z, millennials, who use social media during COVID-19. So like, what is their responsibility during the COVID-19 pandemic on these social media platforms and digital platforms?
Okay, a very topical issue indeed. So along with coronavirus, there is misinformation virus spreading on the internet and putting a toll on our mental health. The first thing, in my opinion, that Gen Z and the millennials could do to remedy the situation is to fact check every piece of information that they share online. We are easily triggered by breaking news, right? But before you press the share button, make sure to double check the source. And another thing, which we often turn a blind eye to, is to report the fake news. Don't leave it there. Just hit the report button for the social platform to take the news off, because we are responsible for what we share and what we see online. And we want to help other people in the community to stay safe mentally and physically as well by not sharing the fake information and to stop the spread. That's what I think.
Well, thank you, Dr. Dung Ming, for joining us today. Conversations with you have been very enjoyable. I'm sure our audience has gotten a lot of useful and inspiring information to use education to be more informed. So thank you very much for allowing us to actually have a glimpse of your story.